Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon.
Hello, people of this world. Today I'm gonna be doing an unboxing of the Dr. Martens Jadons, which I have here with me today. These are my first official Jadons, and I got them in the black color, but it's in rainbow. So you'll see there is some rainbow holographic tones to it, but it is overall black. I'm super excited to show you how these look. So let's just go ahead and unbox them. So here it is, and there's just some tissue paper with Doc Martens on it. And then this is the boot. Look at how cool they look, and it looks super sleek. I like these because rather than regular patent black Jadons or just like the regular leather matte Jadons, I wanted something a little bit more different. And I am digging like this rainbow look. As you can see, when it reflects off the light, you can just see all the rainbow around it. And then these do actually come with like the extra rainbow laces, which I think will look super cute. But overall, I really like the black laces on these shoes. And if you haven't noticed, these are actually Jadon High. So the difference is that with the high, they go a bit above your ankle, and I just wanted something that was a little bit more elevated rather than just cut off at the ankles, which is why I decided to go and find the Jadon High rather than like regular Jadons. And I really love the Jadons compared to the Doc Martens 1460s because they are a platform boot, so it gives you a lot of height. And a difference is that for the stitching, it's actually not the iconic yellow stitching that goes all around it at the bottom. I think with everything that is rainbow theme, the Doc Martens likes to put the stitching in the rainbow stitching, because I do have a sandal, which is the Yelena rainbow sequin sandals, and they do also have rainbow stitching, and that one is super cute too. But overall, I am super excited to be able to wear these shoes for fall, and I feel like actually you can wear these all year round if you are just a boot person. These are gonna look super cute with like dresses and bottoms, and I just think that the rainbow holographic really just elevates the look and makes it super fun and edgy. But of course, if you just like regular patent and like black matte ones, then they are also available too. And I think the white ones are also super cute too. I think it's a really nice contrast to just regular black, but I am just in love with these shoes. And I am gonna be doing a video on how I style my Dr. Martens Jadons. So if you are interested, please have a look out for that video when I post it. And please let me know what you think about these shoes. Usually for Doc Martens, I get a size 7 in women's, and that one translates to a UK size 5. That's what it says on the box. So but I feel that with the US size 7, which is my original size usually, it kind of runs a little bit big. So if you do like, you don't mind the spacing in between the shoes, I feel like it has like a one index finger space in the back or the front. So if you want it more snug or fitted, then I suggest going one size down, because Doc Martens don't have half a size. So for me, if I wanted something more snug and fitted to my feet, I would get a size 6 instead of a size 7 US women's. But overall, I really like the spacing, like the little space, because I can wear more thicker socks for the winter, so I don't mind it. And since these are high boot, I don't really mind the space because your foot still won't slip out. So that's what I think about the sizing. And overall, I really love these shoes and I can't wait to style them and show you all the outfits I have prepared. And please let me know what your thoughts on these shoes are. I think they're super gorgeous. And if you have any questions about sizing for Doc Martens, style tips, or just anything in general, or your thoughts about these shoes, please let me know in the comments down below. And I can't wait to read them. I'll try to respond to all your comments as soon as I can. And if you like this video, please give me a like and a subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. So everybody stay safe and stay happy. And until next time, bye.